is she?
Who?
Your wife.
Oh, right, that. Well, she was here, but now she's not. She's at her book club. And it's a long book club. They talk about a long book, and it's really far away. So she's not gonna be back until later. So late, in fact, that she might never come back again, and you and I can just live here together.
Henry, as much as you want this, like, cat and mouse thing to turn me on, it really doesn't.
I think I got over rich bad boys when I was about 20, and rich married guys when I was about 25.
You and I are in a business relationship, that's all. Now, I've worked my arse off for the last 8 years to get where I am today, and I'm not about to fuck that up.
You better try another 8 years, because you still have a really...
When was she here?
An hour ago.
Oh, really?
No. Not really. I can't lie to you. But when she wasn't here, she did sign that thing that you've been wanting her to sign so badly. Where's that, hello thing?
This is her signature.
I think you can see it's not mine.
So no one sees her for over a week, and then she just pops in and signs something that, from what you tell me, would send her over a fucking cliff, and then she swings out to discuss literature.
That's the story I'm going with, sure.
You do realize that forging a signature on a legal document is a federal offense?
Please cuff me.
I'm gonna ask you one more time. Where is your wife? So I can contact her and get her to sign.
Yeah, probably. Chopped her up and mailed her to the newspaper in like 43 packages.
Hello?
Well, I guess we could show it tomorrow.
There?
Yeah, about 9 a.m. Okay. Okay. Can I help you?
I'm just here to look at the floors.
Well, then you best get inside because that's where the floors are.
Hello?
Yeah, I just came from there.
Are you sure we've taken care of everything?
It's just I think we might have missed a spot. Rather annoying British real estate agent. She saw us.
So did the housekeeper.
Seem to be answering their phone.
That's just great.
She's being sarcastic. For a change.
Oh. Well, as you can see, there's a private driveway, two security gates. There is a six-car garage over that way. The grounds are in impeccable condition, and I'm sure the same can be said about the floors. I think I'm just going to try knocking.